Good to see folks back in Fall's End. It don't look like much, but it's home, you know? This rifle's been with me through thick and thin. I don't like it when it's quiet. Too much time to think, too much time to remember. Liberating some acids, huh? Well, still breathing. Any port in a storm.
Praise the Lord. Thanks, Deputy.
Thanks, Deputy.
Discussions have increased irrigation. Many small farmers say they can't afford it unless the state steps in.
Atonement is the final step before fully accepting the word of the Father into your heart. Our sins, having been finally exposed, can now be removed, freeing our souls and opening our hearts. Measured by the severity of the sin, and thanks to your deputy, the sins of this resistance are indeed severe. You will all atone for what the deputy has done. You will all Father into your hearts. You will all say yes.
You know, sometimes I think maybe I don't want this fight to end. Because afterwards I'm supposed to, what, go back home? Back to normal?
Damn, I can build my own levels.
Try this. Best game ever.
Thanks for the help. If I wasn't worried about John C. before, I sure as fuck am now.
Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever played. Play this game all day.
Preppers, just like squirrels, think stockpiling will save them? Idiots.
This game's awesome. You can play with your friends. Fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
Thank you. like a...
Do me a favor and get that thing out of my face, will you?
What the hell?
Where'd that come from?
That could have been worse.
You're making a huge difference here. Could have helped Falls End like that.
Kill any animal with one bullet. Ten-4. I'm in position.
About that.
one of the cult silos. They're loaded with fertilizer that the Peggies are using to make explosives. Hell, that's exactly what those assholes used when they attacked Nick and me. It's lethal. Knock out everyone you see. My suggestion? Use Nick's plane. He won't mind.
Reach me.
I'll be there. 2 shakes of a dog tail.
Check it out.
The only way to end this. By putting a ton of bullets in John.
Well, you know the old saying, teach someone to fish. You know, I can teach you a life lesson, if you're interested. Well, hey there. Got a moment? Ha! Well, you know the old saying, teach someone to fish. You've got the look of a practiced fisher. Suppose I'm just preaching to the choir, huh? You'd be a fool not to take advantage of the fishing around these parts. Having a moment just to yourself in all this craziness? Well, it's good for the soul. It's important not to lose sight of what is and isn't worth fighting for. Way I see it, the biggest problem these days all stem from the fact that most people don't stop and think before they act. Not every problem is solved with a bullet, you know. Anyway, that's just my 2 cents. If you need any gear or bait or the like, I can set you up.
Thank you.
You're never angry long after you start fishing. Be generous with your bait. Helping people is its own reward. Thanks for saving the town. You got some skill with a rod. Your time isn't wasted if it's spent fishing. You can take a break from the chaos here. I heard what you did for Fall's End. Not too shabby. If you hear wolves, start running. Never worry yourself on losing a fish. heard what you did for Paul's End. Not too shabby. Never underestimate the power of a good fishing trip. Good to see someone who appreciates my sport. Your time isn't wasted if it's spent fishing. Never worry yourself on losing a fish. Got some skill with a rod. You can take a break from the chaos here. You're never angry long after you start fishing. Helping people is its own reward. Thanks for saving the time. I'm lucky. I don't need much to survive out there on my own. Magnificent cat there, friend. Start running. Helping people is its own reward. Thanks for saving the town. I heard what you did for Fall's End. Not too shabby. Generous with your faith. At night, I come and go as I please. Peggy's don't bother me. Nice, Cooper. Pretty Cooper. Good to see someone who appreciates my sport. The babies are like a terrible wildfire. Everything they touch dies. Soul. country. Oh, yeah. Shame we're shooting it.
Hold on, Carmina!
Come on, little critter. I needed this. Just the kind of thing to take a load off my mind.
Well, hey there. Got a moment?
Ha! Well, you know the old saying. Teach someone
to
fish. You've got the look of a practiced fisher. Suppose I'm just preaching to the choir, huh? You'd be a fool not to take advantage of the fishing round these parts. Having a moment just to yourself in all this crazy...
Easy does it, cowboy.
You know, I can teach you a life lesson, if you're interested.
Well, hey there.